An old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a-plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. The ghost herd in the sky. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot red he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Ghost riders in the sky. Their faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, and shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught them yet. 'Cause they got to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting flame and fire. As they ride on, hear them cry. The riders loped on by a man, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell or riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today or with us you will ride, a-trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-i-oh. The ghost riders in the sky.